Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I'm going to share on how to make a strawberry daiquiri. Strawberry daiquiri is originally made of light rum, lemon or lime juice, and syrup. And the ingredients are combined with crushed ice in a shaker. But on this video, I made a refreshing twist of a classic cocktail recipe using a golden rum. This recipe creates a nice balance between the sweet sugar and the fresh citrus juice. But many prepare vodka for their daiquiris because it doesn't have as much flavor as rum does. So guys, it's up to you if you will follow the original recipe or my recipe or the one with vodka. In the end, it will called strawberry daiquiris anyway, so it doesn't matter. Actually, there's so many variations of the original daiquiri recipe have emerged over time. And the frozen daiquiris are now the most popular version. In fact, frozen strawberry daiquiris are among the most loved of the frozen drinks. Girls, do you agree? I'm sure those girls who go clubbing will agree to me. And in my own experience, I personally pick strawberry daiquiris or piña colada every time I'm at the club because it gives me a refreshing taste and brain freeze at the same time, like the moment when you had your first sip of slurpee from 7-Eleven. Yeah, that feels. Can you imagine how good it was? Yeah, while chilling and vibing with friends. So guys, if you liked the video, don't forget to give a thumbs up, share, and subscribe. See you on the next video.